Hi guys, it's Maruna, and today we're just going to see what sometimes I do in the daytime, and yeah, it might be pretty dark here, but right now I'm bringing some clothes up the stairs. It might be dark. It's actually pretty light than I thought. You're gonna look at the ceiling for a second. Well, not anymore. Ooh, it's dark, isn't it? Let me turn on the light here. Okay, that's better. So yeah. So I'm just gonna put these clothes here onto here. Perfect dream of everything. And this is what I usually do, and then you just put them on the bed. My mom will sort them out. I might have to make a part 2, 3, 4. I don't know. I always say that in videos, but it's because my tablet has something and it stops by itself. Whoopsie. But yeah. So now I moved everything, and now I can put all these clothes in. Okay. So, all I do is take 2, 3 at a time, and then just put them on. Don't really take time to do them neatly. really. But my mom always says I do a great job, so that's good. Oh, come on. Stay. And this is what, I said that before 2, 3 times, but I don't care, I'll say it again. And I usually do this. I got the hang of it. Okay, and that's how fast I do it. Not really, but that's how fast I usually do it. Ooh. So let's go down the stairs. Ooh, sorry guys. Sheesh. You might look at the ceiling a little bit, but it's okay. Just until we go downstairs. Come on. About to fall down the stairs. Sorry, guys. Okay, and after I do that, I usually do my nails, and this is how I did my nails. I did some different patterns. I like this first one. This is how the second one looks like. This is how my middle finger, my second last finger, just has pink dots. This is the pink I've used. It's really light on the gold. So yeah. And then it's this, and my tiny finger, my little baby fingers, are probably my favorite. And then on this other hand, I just done some polka dots with my dotting tools. I have 4 of them. But they each have 2 on each side, and they're different sizes. So this one's the biggest one. And then this one is the smallest one. So I can compare the biggest to smallest. So yeah, I have some bad news. This one does not have one at the bottom, because it did. But then it was really loose, just like that. And then it fell into this nail polish, and now we have to wait until this nail polish finishes, and then we have to get it out. But we can still use it, because I did the pink polka dots here after that happened, so we can still use it. But there's something really interesting about this nail polish. It's a shimmery metallic brown, but look, It has another kind of lid, like boom. But you're supposed to do this, and then they both come out. And that's the same thing on this one, but when you pull it, it's not the same thing. Like, it doesn't come like that. So see, it just came out just easily like that. But on this one, there's just the lid normally. So that's interesting. Yeah. And this other nail polish. So the nail polish is, I got new ones, three new ones yesterday. So I got this shimmery metallic brown that I was talking about. Sorry guys that you heard the meow on my tablet. It says this is a magnetic shimmery brown. And this metallic shimmery pink. The metallic shimmery purple. They're the three new ones. And this metallic shimmery gold is kind of old. Yeah, so look at the ring that I got. It's a stacker ring. Tinkerbell. Boom. Okay, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up and leave in the comments below which nail is your favorite, or maybe all of them. So bye, guys.